to a very different kind of tree now. Problems with the global supply chain are limiting the availability of a holiday staple. Makers of artificial Christmas trees, artificial in China, are running into a U.S. shipping backlog. Hundreds of trees are already packaged but have no place to go since some companies don't have enough containers to hold them in. The result is a 20 to 25% price increase for consumers.